Some minority-owned businesses here in Charlotte are getting financial help from an unlikely source. Businesses in the historic West End say the big banks turned them down for PPP loans, and now they're getting loans from a bank, a small one, in rural Stanley County. WCNC Charlotte defender Michelle Bowden found the question, "Where's the money?" can sometimes have a surprising answer.
Talk about an unlikely partnership. This is a rural community bank teaming up with black-owned businesses, and both sides say it's a partnership that's saving jobs, saving businesses, and so much more.
I actually had to pitch myself. This has never happened.
Jatani Adams heads up the historic West End, a group dedicated to helping the predominantly minority-owned businesses in Charlotte's Bates Ford Road area.
We are so used to people in corridors of color. We're so used to getting the runaround.
Many of the business owners she works with are barely hanging on after closing down during the stay-at-home orders and being turned down for PPP loans. But that's where Uwari Bank entered the story.
Uwari approached us because they had heard us speak about the challenges and said, "Are you okay? Are these people able to get these?" And we said, "No." They said, "We'll help them. We got you."
It's just a great partnership.
David Beaver is the president of Uwari, a small community bank based in Albemarle.
And we said, "You know, hey, do y'all need any help?" And she said, "Heck yeah, we've got, I think, 110 businesses that have applied different places and we just can't get them assistance." And we said, "Well, send them all to us. We'll do the best we can."
So far, 15 of the businesses in the historic West End have applied and all 15 have gotten loans. Beaver says they wanted to foster this partnership because rural communities and minority communities have more in common than you might think. Disparities in pay and few locally owned businesses.
We have two people that don't look anything alike, that are from two totally different places, showing that the experience is the same and it's a matter of tools and attitude.
And if we can help them survive to get through this process, then our whole community will be much better off.
Both sides tell me they hope to continue this partnership. The bank says they can still help with more PPP loans, and they even just helped with a commercial real estate deal there in the historic West End. Reporting in Charlotte, Michelle Bowden, WCNC Charlotte.